Alright, so what I'm going to teach you now is a loop. So the thing that's really going to help limit if you get sick or not is just keep your eyes on the horizon. So when we initiate this pull, we're going to look at the wingtip, so we're going to, you know, look 90 degrees to the left or to the right, either one. So I'm going to look to the left, we're 165 miles an hour, so it's a big pull right here. With a little bit of right rudder going over the top, and I'm just going to leave the stick where it is. And I'm going to make it a little kind of floaty at the top right there. Alright, I'm still looking left. Again, really big pull, now I'm going to look up. Through the throttle, I think that's what the bump was. You might want to put the headset a little bit, you know, forward on your head so the G's don't, like, rip it back. Alright, pretty cool, right? You want to try? Okay, so go ahead and take the stick, I'll walk you through it.
Okay.
Alright, now let's put the nose down, it's a little nose down.
Okay.
And remember, you know, be aggressive, you can use two hands, so more nose down. More nose down. Alright, just hold it there. Okay, now really big pull, really big pull. Yep. A little bigger pull, a little more pull, a little more pull, a little more pull. Okay, hold the stick right there. No, keep it coming back. Yeah.
Andy, you're gonna go over the top.
Freeze it right there, just hold it. No, keep it coming back. Don't let go. Keep it coming back. Even more pull. A little more pull. Yeah, there you go.
How you doing, Tom?
Not so bad, right? We have enough airspeed for a roll, so let's bring the stick back again. Alright, now bring it to the left. Really far left.
Okay.
Even more left. More left.